What's up, YouTube? After nearly 30 years, the Ghostbusters are back with a new movie, enough said. And to mock the release, Mattel have brought out these new Ecto Mini blind bags. And if the movie is any indication of the quality of these toys, I don't really know if I want to open them and ruin my childhood. Alright, let's take a look. Let's open the first bag of fun. Who are you gonna call? I don't know if this is Ghostbusters. I think it definitely came out of the packet. Wait, what's this? Instructions for a single piece. Figure of... and that's what you get inside it. So, just like Lego, when you can see everything you need to collect, you get this. Okay. Okay. And... it's not even articulated. I don't know what this is. I think it's like Justin Timberlake or someone from the first 15 Ghostbusters films, I don't know. Okay, on to the next one. Oh, what surprises? Maybe we'll get Big Bird from Sesame Street in this one. Actually, this one doesn't want to open. Okay. Try again. What is that? I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's Ghostbusters again. I have no idea. And they're all different sizes? What the hell, guys? I don't know. Alright, last one. Maybe I might actually get a Ghostbusters character. This is why I didn't bother buying any more. Okay, I got Slimer. See that? Slimer. He is a Ghostbusters character. But, again, these things are totally pointless. Because if you buy the Ecto-1, you get this character anyway. So you've got a weird thing, and it's got boobs as well. And it's got lipstick. And then you got Justin Timberlake, so no Ghostbusters at all, and I couldn't even do my impression of the Ghostbusters women, not that I actually wanted to. It's the most pointless blind bags I've ever seen. What the hell? What a waste of money. This is £9. These are 9 of our finest pounds. Not that they're worth anything anymore after Brexit, but what the hell? What is this? I don't know. So, anyway, these things aside, and Toys R Us, I also picked up the Marshmallow Man. He doesn't even fit on the camera. There he is. Again, sort of reminds me of my childhood, but they've made him light up and turn into a balloon. So is he a balloon in the film? Or is he a Marshmallow Man? Or is he a... what is he? So, again, Ghostbusters has been butchered. However, what I did find, which is actually very impressive, Hot Wheels, Ghostbusters, Hot Wheels. And these are really detailed. I'm not opening these, I can only find one packet. But you've got Ecto-1 from the first movie, and Ecto-1A from the second movie. And actually, they're quite nice detail. So, I'm showing you that. So again, Mattel Hot Wheels, who are you going to call? Definitely not those blind bags because they're rubbish. And I also found the real Ghostbusters Ecto-1 car from the 80s cartoon series. Again, it looks just like the toy car that was released. That's pretty good. So, yeah, we're back to these blind bags. I'm so glad I didn't waste any more money. He can stay down. Again, what? Who the hell is that? I don't know. And they're supposed to glow in the dark. This guy does not glow in the dark. Unless his underpants do. I don't want that. I'm not into that. And apparently they just glow in the dark. And I don't know if I really want to try because they're so boring. But I suppose I can try. I'm just going to charge these things up with a bit of light. And then, let's see what happens. Yeah, look at that. It glows in the dark. Amazing. The best £3 I've ever spent. I totally steer clear of these things. Totally not worth it. And as I said, thanks for butchering all the Ghostbusters toys. Thanks for definitely butchering the Ecto-1. And yeah, that's pointless. So yeah, steer clear and save your money. And yeah, it's goodbye for me and definitely goodbye from whoever this is supposed to be. I have no idea. But save your money. Next review will be out soon. Captain America and Civil War Hot Wheels. Actually, you know, proper toys. Not this manure or baloney, however you want to call it. Okay, chill out, peace. Oh, one more thing. I've been told that is Thor. I know Chris Hemsworth is in the movie. That's Thor. I don't see any hammers. It looks like he's just punched himself in the face, and it looks nothing like Thor.
This drink, I like it. Another.
Motherhood of kids!
Happy New Year!
He's Vigo! You are like the buzzing of flies to him!